All right. I hate to do it, but let's just get these bastards out of the way. Hi. One. Two. Three. Ah. And now I can get on with my tracking. Somebody cleared out Hamar's shame for some reason. Imperial. About mid to early 30s, I'm thinking. And sick as the dog that he has with him. So, I might have to deal with another one of us soon. I'd rather like to catch up with him. Stormcloaks. Which means that prisoner isn't one. I wonder what he did. But that's not my man. That one's a Nord. Mage. Smells like. Hagravens. Well, they didn't go that way. I leave for 2 days. If that. And of course that is when this Imperial Mage comes out. Doesn't that figure? Well, going in, going around. Which way did he go? I bet he went through. But I'm gonna go around. Cause I don't want to deal with whatever's in there. He came this way. There goes that Nord. Mr. Mage. He obviously came this way. Smell the blood on him. So, assuming he's aware of his condition, would be my guess. He would have gone either to Riverwood or Falkreath. Looking for a potion. He didn't go this way. Falkreath, then. Makes sense. He would have come up this way. If he came through the Pale Pass, he would have come up this way to get to Haymar's Shame. Makes sense to me. Seems a bit predictable. Imperials. Wait. What the hell was he doing down here? Honestly, I'm not sure I want to know. But he came down here, more or less. Presumably that means he went back on the road too. Yeah, I can smell him. It's faint, though. I might be as much as a day behind him. Which would just be my luck, wouldn't it? Unless that's him. I don't see any footprints in the bank. I don't smell. I smell juniper. Where's the moon? Back there. I've got time. Why do I smell juniper? Vigilant. Shit, that's why. That must be her camp, then. And our man went this way. Would have been panicking. There, that's what I'm smelling. Damn horse. He would have been panicking. Which means he could have run off the road at some point. If he was even aware of what was happening, anyway. That's not his horse, is it? I don't think so. Doesn't smell like him. Falkreath is that way. But the scent is stronger right here. I wonder. Oh, just some orc. That doesn't surprise me. He went this way. He was getting worse. Okay. Yeah, that's great. Give myself a heart attack, yeah? Hurricane, why do you do this to me? Who's this? Is that him? Could be.
Is someone there?
Nope. That's not him. Shit. Damn it. Where'd she go? I fought worse. Oh, you want a bet? Who are you? Aldmer. Which means that could have been a Thalmor in disguise. Damn. Looks like I'm not the only one on your trail, boy. So he went into town. With any luck, he might still be there. Yeah, don't mind me. I'm just a hunter. Oh yeah, he was definitely here. He's probably in there. But he was smart, wasn't he? Yes, he was. What are you looking at? That goat knows more than he should, I think. Alright, mage. Well, he was definitely in here. Along with a bunch of other people.
Sure, Spawns.
What are you doing that
handsome for? Handsome man in Falkry.
Heh, if you say so. Well, I mean... not here. Hey.
Your skin's as pale as the snow. You scared of sunlight or something?
Not really. Say, I'm looking for work. Got any leads?
Here, take a look at this. Some of the Jarl's men came by and left this bounty letter.
Ah, yeah. Hey, have you seen any weird people in town?
They say Falian of Morthal has studied vampires, Draugr, and all matter of undead.
I'll keep that in mind. Alright, give me a second, will you?
You hear any juicy gossip in town? Be sure to share it with me.
Will do.
Hello there, fellow traveler. One itinerant minstrel and wandering wastrel.
At some point, we should hire Tekla on here.
Great.
If she could just spend less time serving Dengir.
I wish I could afford to pay you both, Nari. I really...
people that friendly make me feel like they're gonna stab me. Yeah, that's what I figured. Okay. I can't believe I missed him. Let's think about this. The last place where I had his scent, and it was strong, was up the road. Not that way, this way. So... I will give him this. Even if he's not the smartest, at least in terms of being tracked, he is pretty speedy. Wolves must have dragged her body over. I doubt he went up there. If you see anything like any of the Imperial mages I've seen, he'll stick to the roads. Which isn't smart, but... I guess it's a good way to not twist an ankle. Orc is gone. And it looks like he took his kills with him. That's an afflicted. Just because I can see doesn't mean he can. This is where I spelled him last. Which means he probably went that way, but... let's just get up here to be sure. Mostly, I want to get around that afflicted. I don't need to be smelling him. Where are you, mage? There you are. He went this way. And he got himself cured. Good for him. Still has the dog with him. And that dog smells weird too. I wonder if it's sick. Okay, just a deer. Oh, Imperial. Not a mage. That one looks like a soldier. Well, who's this? Evening. Oh, damn it. There. And now that won't be distracting me anymore. I wonder what his name is. This mage. If I could find his dossier, that would be excellent, but I have no idea who would have it. Besides, maybe Elenwyn. And I don't want to deal with that. Sabercat. And it smells like he came through here. Maybe. As far as I know, the Thalmor don't usually employ bloodhounds. Or vampires. No, which way? That way. Going to Rorikstead then. Question is, did he stay on the road? No, he didn't. Where'd he leave? Right about here. Yep. I wonder if he knows he's being tracked. I wouldn't put it past him to be cautious of Nords, but unless he knows about the Thalmor, I don't think he would run from them. Where'd he go? I lost his trail. Little cat? There it is. Up through here. It follows the road again. So it looks to me like he probably wanted to take a shortcut. The wolf. Rather than being paranoid. Keep that in mind. Where's the moon? There you are. And it's rising, so I've got time, but I'd rather like to catch up as much as I can. Why am I doing this? One Thalmor mark to another, I guess. Hello. Hold on. Somebody else came through here. I know that smell. Zimari. Oh, so she did make it. That's good. Thank you for the sign, Hursine. That's an old scent, though. She must have come through here a while ago. Oh, hello. There. Shut up. Come on out. There you go. Yeah, you all head that way. I'm going this way. Somebody else came through here. Off the road. Old Nord. Interesting. That's not like any Nord I've ever smelled before. And now it's gone again. But I can smell the mage. I don't know if he got through there. I don't know if he went around. This is one of those places where it's hard to get a good beat on just exactly what I'm smelling. Yeah, the scent is fresher. Hello? What the hell? Is that a troll? What is that thing? And why are the vigilants chasing it? How are the vigilants chasing it? Unless it's afraid of fire or something. There it is. That's not a troll. Hercene's teeth. Oh, crap. Don't see me. Don't smell me. I'm gonna get out of here. That. That looked like a werebear. This is reckless. But I have got to get as far off the road as I can. With Thalmor about. And then there's the bridge to worry about, too. Alright. Mephala, guide me. That's probably a bad thing to ask, actually, now that I'm thinking about it. I bet someone's gonna try to...
Come quietly or taste the Jarl's
justice. Yep.
By order of the Jarl, stop right there.
How about... I don't.
So be it. Vampire, burn it.
Bye. Good luck. You all are terrible shots. But that's one fight I don't want to risk. No, I don't. Oh, bear. Oh, great. Hemmed in like a rat in a trap. Damn it. Did he come up here? Well, if he did, I'm not going to know. Not right now, anyway. Where are you, mage? This way. Oh no. More Thalmor. Great. Just great. Mephala, I'm never asking you for help again. Who am I kidding? This is exactly the kind of thing she likes to do. No prisoner. You know, I really hope that wasn't the mage that they were firing at. That could be bad. But I suppose that would end my search rather quickly, wouldn't it? Nope. What was that? This is reckless. Another mage. Not knowing what kind of mage he is. Makes this rather interesting. Okay, Imperials. No dogs, though. Let's get off the road. I'm gonna need to find somewhere to duck into anyway. This is reckless, and I'm panicking. And I don't know why. Other than, I suppose I know this is Thalmor territory. What is he doing up here? What are you doing, mage? What are you looking for? And there's the castle. Okay, enough of this. I need to find somewhere and fast, because that moon is setting. And when it does, the sun is going to come up. And I don't know this area. I should, but I don't. Which is, rather foolish of me. It could maybe have a cave in it somewhere. Or a ruin. Maybe. Where am I exactly? Oh, hello. Oh. She pissed something off. The Green Pact stands. I haven't touched anything. Let's not piss them off. I need to find somewhere. Where, though? Not there. Come on.
Burn the vampire!
You're kidding me. All right. Come on. Nah, not really.
You should have stayed in your precious forests, elf.
Ah, so you're one of those. Well, come on. What the hell?
I
sun's rising. It's gonna be pretty hard to take him in this condition. What was that? I do believe Hersey just saved my life. Maybe. Bear Den. Thankfully it's snowing. How long is that gonna last? What the? Really? Crap. Yes, actually I can. Crap. Okay. Well, if I have to fight, you've backed me into a corner. Why is everyone in solitude after me? Well, my first guess is the Thalmor. But I can't dwell on that right now. That's the sun. And that's a ruin. Thank the gods.